sure you're the only one I'd ever love in me. Cause when you're here with me, you make me feel complete. Girl, it's too hard to swallow to know there's no tomorrow without you, baby. So I'll do anything or go anywhere to tell the whole wide world that I care, yeah. With all my power, I'll give you the
slow it up a little bit. This next song's for all you ladies out there. The title of our next song is Baby I Would.
Would I walk the fight just to be with you? To be with you, yeah. Would I cross an ocean just to hold you, yeah? Would I give up all I have to see you smile, to see you smile? Would I walk through hell and not think twice? Baby, I would, baby, I will. To make you happy, baby, I could, baby, I can do anything you ask me. Baby, I can, baby, I could, baby, I would, I would. Would I be the harbor always there? Would I be the shelter that would shield you, yeah? Would I be the loving light to light your way, to light your way, honey? And would I defend you with my life, life?
Baby, I could, Everybody's gonna be so.
I don't think that we suck anymore. I just think that we have a long way to go.
This girl walks up, or this standing there. I walk up to her, and I'm touching hands. She starts crying and goes, "I love you." I'm like, "Who am I? Like, you don't even know my name." I was singing like this. They were pulling them off.
The towel thing.
You're just over it.
Hey, have a towel.
I threw the towel and I like messed around with the towel even after Raymond told me not to.
I told Jay, I was like, I'm gonna have a trademark.
That's your trademark?
I'm gonna have a trademark.
That is. You're gonna throw it out every.
I'm gonna have a towel that I have all the time, like my towel.
I don't care if the towel with the sweat throwing in the audience was neat.
Where?
What it did was it pulled from the rest of the group being tight.
I knew I was supposed to do that, but I did it.
Trevor, let me just say the girls are like.
No, Trevor!
You don't understand. They went nuts.
Lou put a lot of himself into this.
You know how fatty I am?
People thought I've been keeping you guys on the wraps for a year.
He picked us, and a lot of people probably think what he was doing is crazy or that we didn't have a chance of doing it. But for us to make people look at him and say, wow, you really put a really good group together. You really know what you're doing. It makes me happy.
They showed me they could do it. The troopers, they could make it happen. I've been through this a lot. I know how difficult it is and all the pressure and everything that you got to go through. And I just can't believe that they did it.
We've only been together as a band for 2 weeks and that we literally threw that show together. I think it was great.
The record company has contacted Lou and let him know that they are very interested in signing us. If I was like away at like say med school or something, it would be different for me. I could totally handle it, you know, like being away from my girlfriend. But because it'd be something that I've like totally worked my whole life towards that, you know. But I haven't worked my whole life towards this. This has just happened because I can sing or whatever. If I'm gonna do this, you know, I mean, that's great and all, but I just don't know when it's gonna end. That just makes it hard for me.
We have like a week break and I'm planning on taking Eric back to San Diego with me. And then we have to rendezvous back in LA to promote the band.
It's a dream world and it's my world now. And we're gonna make the best out of every situation that we have that comes our way. So I can't wait and I'm excited.
I'm super happy that I'm going back to Hawaii tomorrow. You know, I'm not gonna lie.
It's over. Mm-hmm. And I'm coming home.